suis désolé, on vient de se croiser. You don't speak French?
No.
That's okay, you speak English?
Yes, but not so good.
But not so good? What do you speak?
Yes.
Like do what do you speak? German?
German, yes.
German. Ah, ich habe alles vergessen. My German is all gone.
Oh, but it was good. This one sentence.
You're here on vacation?
Yes.
Yeah?
How 2 days.
2 days?
Yes. Hi. Annika.
Annika.
Yeah.
Annika. You are enjoying the park? Or
yes,
doing some shopping?
I'm very tired.
You're very tired?
Yes.
You party?
I visit Paris with the bus.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and drove this night at 2 o'clock.
Ah, last night?
Yeah, last night.
Okay.
Yes.
So short night?
Yes.
You did party? You went to a party or something, dance? No?
No.
No? No? You don't? You don't
just
like?
Visiting the city.
You don't
no
like?
Party.
No? Because you don't like?
Too old. Yeah, no.
Never too old to party, never.
Alors, Christian a oublié une étape en abordant cette allemande. Sans doute, c'était la confusion de se rattraper aux branches en termes de langue, parce que là, l'interaction est bien sûr partie en anglais, ce qui n'est pas la langue natale de Christian. Et il a oublié d'expliquer pourquoi il l'avait arrêté et pourquoi il est en train de lui parler. En temps normal, ça aurait été bien qu'il explique la situation en disant par exemple « Je t'ai vu passer, j'étais en train de faire ceci, sous cela, et tu m'as complètement coupé dans ce que je faisais, et il fallait absolument que je vienne te dire bonjour. » Et là, il aurait fait la suite. Ce qu'il y a d'autre à dire, c'est qu'on sent déjà que cette Allemande, elle n'est pas bien drôle. Elle dit qu'elle est fatiguée. Elle dit qu'elle n'aime pas faire la fête. Elle dit qu'elle est trop vieille pour faire la fête, alors que manifestement, elle a quoi ? Elle a tout cassé 30 ans. Et encore, peut-être que j'en rajoute. Un peu chiante là. On regarde la suite.
I'm sure you're a party woman.
Yes.
I'm sure you dance well. I can imagine, I can picture you dancing like crazy.
Crazy not.
you dance Latin music?
No.
No?
But I have danced ballet. Yes.
You're a ballet dancer, so that's where your energy is from. And that's what I can tell.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
So you're here for 2 more days?
Yeah, and only tomorrow, and then we will drive back.
Okay, cool. You want to, how about having a French guide?
Sorry?
How about having a French guide?
No. No.
Two no? Third?
No.
Why not? You're afraid of discovering good things in the city? Let's, I can take your number. I have a party with friends before Monday evening. How about you join? Like this evening. It's a rooftop. Very nice party. A rooftop. You'll never hear about that rooftop if I don't tell you about that rooftop. Never. It's not in the guide. It's not, and it's a very.
When I'm alone and when I have to go to the party, there are some crazy people outside.
Crazy is good.
No.
Okay, I'm taking your number. And you know what? And I just offer the party. And just give the number, and if you want to go, you go. If you don't want to go, you don't go. That's okay.